Hey, what's going on, guys? My name's Chopper. Today I'm going to be showing you guys a really quick and easy tutorial to make the One Up Mushrroom emblem on Black Ops 3. I'm not going to talk during this tutorial. I'm just going to let you guys watch and you can follow along to make the emblem. It's pretty easy. It's pretty simple. Like I said, like I always say at the beginning of these, guys, make sure you do leave a like. It'll help me out a lot, and make sure you are subscribing if you haven't already. Thank you all for watching, and enjoy the emblem.